So today we are trying to see how the people in Wuhan live under this coronavirus outbreak. All the hotels, restaurants are basically shut down. And of course all the public transportation are seized. So here we go, here's a supermarket here. Wow, there are a lot of people here. Okay, gotta check the body temperature. Here comes the rice and the waters and stuff. And also the chicken wings. 超市的物价跟疫情之前有什么变化吗？没有变化。
今天都买什么了？今天就是买那个水果，想买一包汤圆，其他的不想买。因为超市的东西都有。出来买东西会不会有担心被感染？心态重要，心态好就行了。
Some local specialty. Wuchang fish. 哎，你好。哎，你好。没有会员。 Not a lot of stuff. 我们平时来的客人多吗？现在？客人最近的客流量非常的大。接触众多人不会担心被感染吗？这倒没有，跟平常还是一样，该怎么工作怎么工作。Now it's close to 6 o'clock p.m. It's usually the rush hour for a mega city like Wuhan, with over 10 million people living inside. It should have been really crowded. I was told that this used to be a very crowded place. A lot of shops, boutiques. Just a go-to place for all the fashionable people. I guess they're not here anymore. We can talk to them. 你二位为什么会出来呢？在这种时候，
因为在家里待的太久了。
二位觉得有信心，这个挺过疫情这一关吗？
肯定没问题，肯定没问题。
我们每天在群里面就是跟我说，
肯定没问题，
一定要加油。